How do you write your chances ahead of the game tomorrow?
Šta misliš kako su nam šanse na sutrašnjoj utakmici?
A mislim da ako budemo odigrali utakmicu kao u Podgorici da imamo šanse da prođemo dalje.
If we play a game like we played in Podgorica 7 days ago, we have a chances to go through the another round.
Against 10 men you did it, you didn't score. Do you think you will do it tomorrow?
Protiv Makabija koji je igrao sa 10 igrača, niste postigli gol, da li mislite da ćete to uspjeti sutra?
Mislimo, da.
Yes, we do.
Okay.
Ali Makabi nije igrao sa 10 igrača, nego sa 11.
But Makabi didn't play with 10 men, but 11.
The conditions here will be totally different than Podgorica. Does it give the Makabi an advantage?
Uslovi će biti drugačiji nego što su bili u Podgorici. Da li mislite da je to prednost ekipe Makabije?
Jeste, svakako je domaći teren prednost i navijači, publika sigurno da su prednost, ali pokušat ćemo da pronađemo i mi motiv u svemu tome.
Home ground and the fans, of course, is an advantage and we will try to find our motive among that.
Pa da, ovdje je vlažnost veća, ali bilo je vruće u Podgorici, tako da vidjet ćemo kako ćemo se...
So humidity is bigger than usual, but it was hot in Podgorica as well, and we will see how things work, because both teams playing in the same conditions, one game or another. So how we get used to, or how they get used to this?
Okay.
It's the same.
If we have chance tomorrow. I want to thank you, Jesus, to be here. It was a dream for me to be in this country, so I must say that. And about tomorrow, we know about the quality of Maccabi, but as well we know about our team, our players. We have learned from front coach, and I'm sure that we can have a good performance tomorrow.